All right, guys, welcome back to another video. So we're out here in Lake Station today with Outdoors Weekly again. We're gonna be trying this bridge that I found part of a gun at last time. This spot's always loaded. I found bicycles, car parts, everything here. And yeah, guys, we're pretty much just gonna get straight into it.
Yeah, was just the intro?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, it's a
dude, you got a tire.
It's a tire to a bike.
Dude, I pulled half of the old bike out.
Really?
That looks like the tire that would be on it. Just going to pull up, see if we got anything. Oh, we got something on there. Little piece of scrap wire, guys. Let's go ahead and throw it again.
All right.
What do I got? What is that? Like a turn signal thing or something. Or like, I don't even know. All right, guys, we're gonna go help him.
I mean, we can just try.
Yeah, we'll try.
They're not in the back.
Yeah, so I gotta be close. I'm gonna mess up my hands.
Ready?
Yeah, no, yeah. You'd have to hook it up to a car.
All right, yeah, just hold pressure.
I'll hold pressure there.
Yeah, you don't even need to hold that much.
Let's go ahead and get this out, guys. We're fishing for stuff out the water. All right, guys, we're about to hook it up to the back of his car. He's backing it now. We got two ropes tied. These ropes are very thick, very strong.
All right, here we go. Tell me when you're ready.
Moment of truth.
Well, it's gonna take a couple of hours.
Yeah. No, effortless. It's going effortless. Keep going. Ah, oh, it snapped off. If it ends up does taking long, like I said.
That could be the first thing we do tomorrow morning if we can see what it is. And we're like,
just leave it right there.
Exactly.
Well, he's trying to get rehooked to that. I'm going to keep throwing out. Maybe I'll find something. Let's see. Fingers crossed.
What the heck is this?
Dude, what? Is that part of it?
I don't know what this is, but we're gonna go slow. I'm trying not to fall in the water. It's barely on there.
Is that like a bed?
Look at how I got that.
That's too long to be a bed. No, that could be a bed frame part.
What the heck? Oh, man. Oh, shit.
Fishing line. You got a lot of fishing line out. Let's see if we got anything on here, guys. We got some scrap metal, it looks like. Getting every little thing out the water as possible. Oh. We got a big piece of pipe. It's crazy. It looked big. I thought it was a pop can. Let's go ahead and chuck our magnet out.
Oh, we got it. I think it's the top, or is that a hubcap maybe? I don't know, the claw got it. It's either a hubcap or a top to a pan. Oh, dude, it says Ford.
That's an old, there might be that might be a car, dude.
There may be a car down there because that came up exactly where that big object was that we could not get up.
We gotta get hooked on that.
I know, we gotta get that thing up now. Oh, dude, it's coming. It's coming. What the heck? I don't know what it is, but I just ripped a part off.
Dude, it looks like a sign or something.
I don't know.
It's a sign, it's a stop sign.
Oh my gosh, that thing is so heavy. What is it?
It's a sign.
It says
flip it over.
Man.
Oh no, it's on this side, yeah.
What is this? Yo, what is this?
It's a handcuff. No,
no,
a
I
brake.
Know, I kind of thought it was a handcuff.
It's a brake to a bike.
Yeah,
that tire.
That's what it is. Man, dude, I got so excited. I thought that was a handcuff. Man, what's that one thing you like lifting up? I feel like.
It's like right here somewhere.
I feel like I could hit it.
I lifted it before and out the water and it moved. It looked like a folding table.
Really?
Yeah. See if we got anything, guys. Oh. Mud. It's the thing though, when you throw farther out there it gets muddier.
Yeah.
Oh, bottle cap. Ooh, just launch stuff at me. What kind of bottle cap is that? It has like an R, like the GTA R.
What the heck? I've never seen a bottle
cap. That's cool.
That's really good.
I'm gonna keep that one. I used to keep all my bottle caps.
Really?
Yeah.
You gotta go buy a fishing pin. You never want to see a damn bottle cap again in your life.
Oh, here's the dude that finds the guns.
Really?
Look.
Whoa, dude. This thing is huge. Oh my gosh. I got it good.
Dude, that is.
It's off the ground. It is off the ground right now. All right, ready?
You might have to hook this to the car.
Watch your finger.
Oh, my finger, my finger.
All right. Oh my gosh,
dude, that motherfucker is heavy.
You got a dirt bike?
This big. Hey, well, we got this thing. Well, I hate to break it to you. This is not a folding table.
No, this is another piece of whatever we were pulling.
Yeah, so I feel like
we gotta get it.
We may have to shimmy.
Yeah.
But the claw has it. I know the claw has it.
Damn, I just smashed my knuckle.
Yeah, I know. I thought
my rib cage was like, yeah. I couldn't breathe. I was like, I'm dropping it.
All right, well, we got something massive. We're gonna see what it is. Man, oh, this wow. thing is heavy, dude.
It's
this
still bubbling up. Let me pull my magnet out.
You guys might get some good stuff off this.
Oh yeah. Hey, see what I'm doing like this, uh-huh. keeping the tension. So I'm gonna pull up, and then you put
pull
your
down.
Pull. Oh. Well, just use your if you use your wrist and push it.
Okay.
Keeps us low.
Can you use it?
All right.
Yep.
You got it. Holy shit.
That's heavy. As soon as we get out the water, it's gonna be way heavier.
Or
connected.
We get it.
Because there's no way, we gotta get over whatever that big thing is right there.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Right, this is heavy. Got
it? I can already tell you, there's no way we're lifting this thing.
No, no.
So, because
I'm gonna try to shimmy it this way, though.
Stuff's like 30% lighter in the water. All right, ready?
Ah, oh, stuck on my jacket. You got it?
Here.
And move like an inch.
I got it. All right, so I'm gonna hop back up on the bridge.
You're gonna
use my legs inside my back.
All right.
Do you think you could help him like hold it and bring up the rope to me?
Got it?
All right, wait.
All right, watch out. Watch your hand.
Get your legs, yeah.
Shimmy it.
Shimmy it. Where? It's gonna get stuck on this wall though. We're gonna have to pull it from the car from here.
That's what you get. You get it. Come on, it's almost there.
Okay. Your legs are killing. Your legs are probably burning.
I don't even know if I want to sit it back down. Like, dude,
I just don't know how you're gonna get it from there.
We can shimmy
it
up to get shallow. Once it's that shallow, we're good.
Once we can see it. Right there. Yeah.
Just in case. I didn't realize that the whole thing was strong, but we could have just pulled it right in the There's no signs of
I think that is the tires to that bike I found. It was literally just like the seat post, the sprocket, the cranks, and the seat.
Really?
It was so old.
Oh yeah, we'll be able to pull it out with the car by then. But and I'm down to go to like my waist, but no more in the water.
All right, guys, we got it literally like 25 feet over. We've moved it a lot. This isn't the thing we had before, but we're about to see it. We're gonna get to the shore and pull it out with the car. And yeah.
We're starting at the point where it's standing straight up. So we're gonna have to drag it up the hill.
Yeah, I know. That's why I gotta pull and you gotta pull.
So
you gotta pull it. You gotta have it more out so I don't smash my fingers. Ready?
Yep.
All right, you gotta get on this side. You got it?
Ready?
Yep. Dude, that's something.
That's a freaking car door.
I think it is. No, it's a mailbox.
Is it a mailbox?
That's like old newspaper dispenser or something.
Is it a newspaper machine?
I don't know. It's a big box.
Yeah.
Could be a safe. Okay.
It still could be a safe.
That's as far as we can get it, though.
All right.
I say just let the car do the work.
All right,
we can get it.
It's right here, man. Holy crap.
Oh my God.
It's either.
It looks like them ill and like old
I'm
ones.
Like lightheaded, dude.
Like the round.
We could probably get it around this. Get it up to this corner.
Yeah, get up here. We'll try to get it. We'll try to get it.
I mean, it's only 2-3 feet deep.
Yeah.
Sit like with your legs on both sides.
Dude, we'll get it. This actually is better because it's thicker.
Yeah.
All right. My bad.
Dude, this is either a big newspaper machine. Or safe.
Like an old mailbox, like the ones in the corners. I thought but I didn't
see like the rounded ones.
I didn't see the legs though.
I didn't either,
yeah.
Is that damn microwave?
That ain't no microwave.
Alright, can you go down there and take it? Oh, don't get this thing. Where you get it? We don't even need the car. All
right. Oh shit, this is like collapsing.
Here. Just stay right there. I'll send you my mailbox. Yeah, I want that car to come out.
Oh, you, oh shit.
Oh,
no. I landed right on it. On a brick. Oh.
Damn it. That's exactly what I didn't want to happen.
Yeah. Oh, no. It's because I slipped.
Went somewhere on
there. This is not happening right now. I know this isn't happening.
Right, let me see it. Hold on to it. Still on my throat more this way for you.
Where, like... Oh no, I broke it! What is that? We're gonna see what it is now.
It says something on it.
Yeah, I know.
Post! Oh, it is a mailbox!
It's a mailbox!
The big post one.
What's in there? I bet you someone. Oh, dude, I don't
know. Hey!
It might just be a newspaper machine. Maybe. Like the pull ones you
yeah.
have to take.
Yeah, he's found one of them before.
Jeez, alright, well, let's see what it is.
That's crazy. It's a newspaper box or a post office box. It says Post Tribune. So he just lost his claw. He pulled it above the water. Thank God he had another claw. We're hoping it landed in the box and get it back. But we pulled it from all the way over there in the middle of the bridge to here. Now we got to get it hooked again, and then I think we should hook it to the car. Oh, I just about fell in the water. All right, guys, so we did give up on that. It did turn out to be either a newspaper box or a mailbox for like the big blue letter boxes outside of the post office, because it says Post Tribune on it. We got a sign off it. Hopefully we can get out tomorrow or Sunday. We're definitely gonna come back here before you leave.
Yeah, for sure, man. Like,
because we gotta get too much stuff done. We've dragged it all the way from halfway to here, guys. We can't just let it sit there. And if we can't get it out, definitely next spring.
Yes. We're gonna definitely come back here with scuba gear and all that stuff.
Yeah.
We're gonna get all this big stuff out with that car. We're gonna tie it all up and drag it out.
Drag it out. We got bubbles already, guys. Who knows though? It's muddy out there. Let's try and get this. It's starting to come up, guys. Let's go to pull this in. See what we got, guys. It's pretty heavy. A bicycle! Oh, yeah.
Man, that thing's huge. Oh, oh, be careful. The handlebars are getting caught. Twist it, twist it. Yeah. Oh.
I gotta give it some more slack.
Yep, there you go. There you go. Yeah, there you go. You got gloves. I'll let you grab it. Yeah. Get it, get it, get it.
Dude.
Look at that thing. Jeez. There it is. We've been pulling up pieces of bikes all day today.
We got a full one finally.
Got a full one. Well, we know that tire definitely does not go to that bike. So it's... Dude! Why is there so many crayfish? Look.
First one in this video.
Yeah, first one in this video. Like,
ooh, he's a fresh boy.
Look at that. This is literally like the 30th crayfish today. Walk the plank. Walk the plank!
Back off.
There he is.
Yeah.
Hey. Look at that find though, that's good right there.
Look how I caught it on the inner tube part.
Wow.
All right, guys, so it was an amazing day today. We found lots of stuff. We got a couple bicycles. We pulled up a post sign from like the old...
A post office, or a newspaper machine, but you want to know why we had such a good day today?
Why?
Lucky penny.
Oh, lucky penny.
Lucky penny. I found this on a bridge while magnet fishing, so I keep it tucked away. And every time I've been out since I found this penny, I'm just saying, been out once. We had a pretty good day so far.
Yeah, man. And let's just say there's lots of videos on the way, guys. Doing collabs a lot.
Definitely.
He leaves in a couple days, so be looking for some new videos, guys. Till next time, peace out. Have a wonderful day.
Peace.